It's late March 2011. In 1 month's time, production is scheduled to kick off at the highest bottling line in Greece, Eurowaterland. The company will be using the line, which is already in place, to fill 0.5 and 1.5 litre PET bottles with still mineral water. The maximum output will be 12,000 bottles an hour. But that's just the beginning.
We hope until the end of April we will start up, and the production line will start about half of the capacity, which will be about 150,000 bottles per day. And we hope until 15th of May, of course, to be up to the maximum, which will be about 300,000 bottles per day. We hope with this line we will cover the 50% of our capacity, and we hope until the end of the year we will start the second line, which is really a big line with 30,000 bottles per hour. So that means Eurowaterland can produce by the end of the year 1,500 tons per day of natural mineral water.
Eurowaterland is located at an elevation of 3,560 feet in the immediate vicinity of the mountain village of Theodoriana. The water comes from the surrounding nature reserve, extracted from a spring 5,780 feet up in the hills. According to analyses conducted by the Fresenius Institute, the water quality is very good. Installation of the bottling line means that the brothers have made one of their deceased father's fondest wishes come true.
It starts about 30 years ago. My mother was from here. I was born, of course, in Arta, but every summer I was here for 20 years with my brothers. And really, we found out that this place, it's the birthplace of water, because it's one of the biggest water resources in Greece. And here is start up one of the biggest rivers in Greece. The name is Achelous, the biggest one. And we start with my father about this kind of years to start up this factory for natural mineral water. And we did it 5 years ago with my brother, Fotis. And I think we will succeed to be successful in this business very soon.
Quite apart from its picturesque location, from a technical point of view, Eurowaterland is also special in that it features a successful combination of machines from both Krones and Cosme.
I think with Krones we have succeeded to have a good relation and good business, and I think with our own help we succeed to be in this side now. And I think it's we never changed to go to somebody else, and we are really happy because we have Krones with us to this business, and we are sure that everything will go successful with our own equipment.